out for this one.
Thank you.
my shorts in place, so that's... Oh, yeah. When is he going to leave?
You didn't have any problem with this mic last time you used it, did you?
All right, and then like this.
Do a short run of that. Can we just see?
Yeah,
it's got they really have been staged to be
right into the board.
So it's like every 4 or 5 minutes or so you get kind of some
cool
features and stuff.
Got power's on, right?
It shouldn't matter for this, but yeah.
No, that's that one.
The standard.
The only thing I don't like is like I got it to try and get away from my computer.
It might be the mic, but I'm pretty sure it works.
Can you hear it?
Yeah, you got a signal. Maybe it needed to be pointed more at the... Well, it should have got signal off sideways on that.
I mean, it's just regular cardioid, so it should go sideways fine. I don't know. Whatever. He was going out of his own amp.
Oh, how about 8?
Okay.
Can you do 8 and 10?
Yep.
Okay. Is it running stereo?
Well, if you're going to do stereo, can you just do like 7 and 8?
Yeah.
Signal?
That was feeding
it's
bad.
A signal.
Something was missing. So.
Oh, it's
a mechanical.
You going out? I got nothing.
Nothing?
No. 7 and 8, right?
7 and 8.
Spotting scope.
Yeah. These things, from what I hear, some of them are really good. They actually work really good.
You stop them.
Unless you throw it on the fucking iPhone or whatever. iPhone. I don't think anything about
it. How about the one that I bought because I knew how to use a 35mm camera?
Do something, you can't do it. It's like, no, I'm just trying to focus.
It clicked shit out.
One of those things you have to like follow the car.
Right.
You have to follow it. Everything else is coming through fine. Can you got XLRs by chance or no? Are you quarter inch out? Fucking. Hey Scott, are you plugged into something right now?
I'm not plugged into anything.
I need somebody to plug into a channel because I need to test it because I'm not getting shit out of his. I mean, yeah, no, I've got it.
You may have been disconnected when we did 7 and 8.
Yeah, can you plug him in then? There's two there, I think.
This yellow one right here.
Okay, good.
What's you? What are you going in on? That's that one. Okay, give me something off the other one.
It's playing.
No, the other one. His.
Oh, this one's not plugged in right now.
Can you give me a signal of some kind?
It's not plugged in there.
Can you plug it in?
Yeah, I can definitely. Yeah, it's just the black
doors.
Okay.
Here,
I can give you a signal.
See, they got cool shit like this.
Anything there?
So, there's switches. Control your phone. Yeah.
7.
Nothing there.
Is that in 7?
Signal?
Yeah, so, for like an automation kind of deal. Yeah, so yeah. Lights are fucking whatever. I don't know.
I don't know if I'm plugged on to do it.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
That's 7 and 8 direct.
Oh, there's, there we go.
Can you mute 1 second?
It's all down.
It's all down.
Yep.
Okay.
So yeah, we're getting signal. It's just a matter of getting it plugged in right.
Signal now?
Mm-hmm. No.
No.
I do not. We have cable issues? Or that they're not the same cables, right?
A minute ago it worked.
even on?
I can get you a DI if you want.
They even have some.
Is this like impedance just fucked or something, so I can't get any signal off of them?
I don't know. But they also have like some.
Yeah, I mean, if that helps, do it. I can pad down, I can't pad up. On 7 and 8?
1 and 2.
Oh, you're going 1 and 2, okay.
Got 1 in so far, I don't know the other one.
Something's supposed to be playing?
Yeah, you put the signal down.
Currently?
Yeah. Currently something's happening?
Yeah.
Seven through ten that are quarter.
Oh, okay. It's the other end.
Yeah.
But if you have another XLR cable, I can run over there. I guess it's the only one I brought.
I mean, I've got whatever that is.
Yeah, you want one of these?
Yep, that'll work.
Yeah, that's something.
Voice.
Okay, I'm gonna pull these two and give you an identical pair. Yes.
I see two. I see one. Plus cable.
What do you want? Yeah, you're good.
Good.
Signal coming out. Can you pull down your out? All right, good. You ready? Do it.
Beautiful.
You can pull what's in there and just go with whatever you want. Those are, yeah. Are you going quarter inch?
Yeah, I have 2 quarter inches.
All right, do
already plugged in the 9.
Do 7 and 8.
7 and 8?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to go out of 9 then. Am I good to do that?
Yeah, pull.
Okay.
Check to make sure both sides are working. Yeah. Cool. Are you doing two different things on different channels?
Yeah, I have two different.
Oh, let me split you up then.
All right. Well,
that's gonna make more sense because then I can make it less hard, you know. There we go.
Yes.
Some proprietary bullshit, is it?
Nah, I'll just look it up.
He's got rails in there. Yeah. Basically, a transformer that interacts with the rails in the back.
I was probably sitting in the other box at home.
My name? Okay, cool.
Whatever. Oops.
Yeah.
I'm on number 7 if you want
to
see if it does anything.
Yes.
Thank you.
on a drum synth.
Badass.
Yeah, they're intense.
Well, there were no cops.
Yeah, what kind of party was this?
I'm surprised no cops showed up. I was like, when I saw this neighborhood, I'm like, this, how are the cops not getting
I don't know why the cops are not.
Yeah, oh, right.
Well, I mean, deal. Jesus Christ.
But last time, like, the fucking 10 cops rolled by while we were out here. Yeah. None of them
they
were
just
here
like,
for us.
All right, yeah, that guy's are
none of them were here.
Well, that lens is badass.
Sweet.
Our field of view is just way the fuck out, so. The next time I'll have the road up and running for live sound.
Sweet.
Boom.
Your two hats on, I can still get me.
All right.
Horns and a light coming on my forehead.
All right, thanks everyone. We are done.
Man, these nights are fun, guys. I gotta tell you.
For sure.